call them administrators. We are coming up now with a law where every administrator must be registered so that you can vote ethics or a code of conduct for everyone who's going to be on that block. Because at the end of the day, we are going to arrest the person who created the WhatsApp group or the editor or coordinator of the blog. And that should not be the end game.
Okay.